Bienvenue, ma'am.
Bienvenue.
मैं तेरा लाइट ऑफ करना
व्हाट आर यू लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू
बहुत ही अच्छा लग रहा है मैं जब भी किधर भी जाती हूँ मैं एकदम टूरिस्ट बन जाती हूँ तो अभी रास्ते में जब मैं यहाँ आ रही थी तो मैं ड्राइवर से पूछ रही थी कि कहाँ कहाँ जाओ तो अभी मैंने कल के लिए पूरा प्लान बना लिया है मैं वो कांच का मंदिर में जाने वाली हूँ राजवाड़ा पैलेस में जाने वाली हूँ और लाल बाग पैलेस देखना चाहती
हूँ एग्जैक्टली वाओ सो जानवी'स गॉट अ फुल प्लान फॉर टुमारो सो डोंट हैसल हर टुमारो प्लीज लेट हर डू दैट इन पीस एंड एक्सप्लोर द सिटी Jhanvi, you're looking absolutely smashing in Tommy Hilfiger. And, you know, this is a brand that's very iconic. They've got over, I think, 290 doors in India already. And they've been around for so many years in America. You look amazing in it. I love the brand. You've worn it so well. What is it that you love most about Tommy Hilfiger?
I think what I love most is what it stands for as a brand, how inclusive it is, and how I think it reflects even in the kind of clothes that this brand makes. It's so fuss-free and so easy.
Right.
And it allows each and every person that wears Tommy Hilfiger's clothes to allow, you know, them to have a sense of self-expression. Like their personality comes out, the brand's designs aren't overwhelming.
Yeah.
And everything that it stands for, I think it's been very inclusive from the start. And I think in the kind of climate we're in right now in the world, it's something that is very important.
Absolutely, I think you've hit the nail on the head. In fact, the new collection is all about make it possible, which is, you know, talking about inclusiveness, diversity. So one thing is for sure, I think that the comfort factor is huge. It's a classic American brand. You can just wear it and you're good to go. In every store that you travel to, whenever you're traveling, it's impossible not to enter a Tommy Hilfiger store. And now we have one right here in Indore. So what do you feel about the store, this huge, massive, beautiful store in Indore?
It's really big. I honestly didn't expect it to be this big when I came in, but they've done it up so well, and I really can't wait to have a look around.
I know, right? Your eyes are just going everywhere. So it's time to shop very soon. Talking about shopping and fashion, you are, I've now met you a couple of times, and I must say that you are effortlessly stylish, and you carry yourself so elegantly. Tell us a little bit about what you're wearing and why you chose it.
Firstly, I've been told that green is my lucky color.
Woo!
By some Jyotish somewhere.
Yeah, we'll share those lucky colors later.
So I picked this and it's extremely comfortable. It's very easy. And it's from the Zendaya collection,
right?
The collaboration she did with Tommy. And I'm a huge fan of her and her music. I think she's beautiful. And
yes.
I think the entire collection is very inspired by 70s fashion, which
yes.
is a period in fashion that I'm very fond of.
In fact, I've heard that we've got a surprise lined up for everybody here. Inspired by the 70s style, this new Tommy X Zendaya collection. We've actually got some of India's top supermodels here wearing some of the outfits. And by the way, green and red are my lucky colors as well. So yeah, I didn't get to wear one of those today. But I think now it's time to call these fabulous models up so we get a real sneak peek into the collection and you can tell us a little more about what they're wearing and what it's all about. So first up, I'd like to call the gorgeous Carol Gracias. So she's straight, a glamazon straight out of the 70s. Janvi, over to you.
Firstly, I'm getting very short all of a sudden.
Yeah, that makes two of us.
I'm trying to stand on my toes because of these heels. So what she's wearing, again, like I said, is very true to the 70s fashion.
Yeah.
And the thing is that the fabric that they've used for the inner top is super shiny, but it's not sequined, it's not uncomfortable, it's just the fabric that looks so rich,
yeah.
And it's super comfortable, and I love palazzo pants. I love the way that they fall and the way that they fit, and it's got a denim finish. It's super cool, and I think that a suit on a girl looks extremely sexy.
Yes, I agree. 100%.
It's definitely a look that I love, and I love how she's worn it with her ponytail, and yeah, she's killing it.
Carol, as usual, killing it. You're looking chic in your pantsuit. Loving it. Thank you so much. Next up, as we know, Tommy Hilfiger does menswear as well, and they do amazing menswear. So we've got some really good looking boys back there waiting for us to call them on as well.
You're sounding very excited.
I am always very excited with cute boys around. This is one thing you'll discover about me. Let's call the very handsome Nilaksh. He's too young for me. There he is, doing what Tommy does best. Casual.
Yeah, and like this whole oversized t-shirt vibe that they've got going on. I keep seeing all of these guys wear it, but I've actually never found an oversized t-shirt on a guy that I like so much as this. I think, you know, because it tends to usually look shabby, but this one looks really cool and put together and casual, but also well kept. And it's got a little hint of colors on it without it being too overwhelming. It's still a classic black, which I love. You're looking very good.
You've got John B's approval, kiddo. You look great. Thanks so much, Nilaksh. Inspired by the 70s style, very much as we were talking about the retro curls and the little bit of glamour. Next up, we have the very glamorous Trinity and standing up for what is right and really being true to who you are. And I think,
you know, I'm so honored to be here and to be launching this store. I think that wearing his clothes and being associated with this as a brand, it stands for something more than just clothes. It stands, I think, almost for a movement of accepting people for who they are, regardless of their race, their ethnicity, their religion, and I think that's an important concept for all of us to imbibe and accept.
And on a happy note, I think we should, our 70s glamour brigade should do some photos.
I'm gonna look like a midget.
Thank you so much. You and me both.
मेरा अनुभव अभी तक तो बहुत अच्छा रहा है सारे लोग जो मेरे लिए बाहर वेट कर रहे हैं उन्होंने मुझे बहुत सारा प्यार दिखाया है जब भी मैं लैंड हुई थी आज सुबह तब भी उन्होंने बहुत ही प्यार से मेरा मेरा वेलकम किया और यहाँ के लोग बहुत ही प्यारे हैं ज़्यादा वक्त नहीं मिला मुझे ज़्यादा घूमने का लेकिन शायद कल मौका मिलेगा तो मैं बाहर जा के देखूँगी इंदौर में क्या क्या है
टॉमी की हेल्थी गर्ल की हम बात करें एंड इसका ब्यूटीफुल ग्रीन आपका टायर है एंड ये डिफरेंट है जैकेट बोलेंगे क्या
ये जैकेट ही है बॉम्बर जैकेट है एक्चुअली मेरा आउटफिट का हिस्सा नहीं था लेकिन पहन लिया मैंने क्योंकि ठंड लग रही थी और शायद मैं ये रखूँगी क्योंकि
एयरपोर्ट
हाँ एयरपोर्ट लुक हाँ
तो कैसा रहा आपका एक्सपीरियंस एंड ग्रीन इज योर हमने सुना आपका फेवरेट
ग्रीन मेरा लकी कलर है एक्चुअली मम्मा ने मुझे एक बार बताया था एक ज्योतिष ने उन्हें उनसे कहा था कि ग्रीन मेरा लकी नंबर है लकी कलर है
एंड इसके अलावा आपकी अपकमिंग फिल्म भी आ रही है तो कितना मतलब शूटिंग क्या कुछ स्टेटस है थोड़ा सा अगर आप शेयर करना चाहें
जी शूटिंग जारी है तख्त की शूटिंग अभी तक शुरू नहीं हुई वो अभी तक टाइम है तख्त के शूटिंग के लिए लेकिन हाँ काम चल रहा है और क्या बताऊँ
एंड समर यू नो कि समर सीजन स्टार्ट हो चुका है तो आप बताइए कि समर सीजन में क्या कुछ वेयरिंग करना पसंद करती हैं जानना चाहिए
समर में मुझे बहुत गर्मी लगती है तो शॉर्ट्स मैं बहुत पहनती हूँ शॉर्ट्स पहनती हूँ खादी शर्ट्स पहनती हूँ कॉटन शर्ट्स पहनती हूँ कॉटन कुर्ते बहुत पहनती हूँ मैं समर में और हाँ बस ये अभी फिलहाल शायद समर में शूटिंग कर रही होगी मैं तो तख्त में एक दूसरी फिल्म है तो ज़्यादा आपको तो बहुत ही ज़्यादा इन्फॉर्मेशन है आपके पास
ओके तो कुछ यहाँ से आपकी जो सिस्टर है उनके लिए कुछ ले जाने वाली हो
हाँ वो टी शर्ट जो आप देख रहे हो आपके पीछे जी वो उनके स्टाइल से बहुत मैच करती है तो
चलिए जाते आते टॉमी के लिए आपके सारे फैंस के लिए क्या कुछ पेश करना चाहेंगे आप
बस टॉमी हिल्फिगर को मैं ब्रांड को यही कहना चाहूँगी कि मैं अपने आप को बहुत खुशकिस्मत समझती हूँ कि मुझे इस ब्रांड के साथ एसोसिएट होने का मौका मिला है इनके कपड़े और इनके स्टाइल के मैं बहुत बड़ी फ़ैन हूँ और बस मैं बहुत खुश हूँ यहाँ आके इंदौर आने का जो मौका इन्होंने मुझे दिया है और आप सब इन सब लोगों से मिलने का मौका जो मिला है मुझे आज तो मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि मैं इस ब्रांड के परिवार का एक छोटा सा हिस्सा बन गई हूँ सिर्फ आज के लिए लेकिन हाँ और मेरे फैंस को मैं क्या कहूँ बस थैंक यू आप सब लोगों के प्यार के लिए और आप लोगों ने मुझे इतना अच्छा और स्पेशल महसूस कराया हमेशा तो थैंक यू
जी थैंक यू सो मच और एक छोटा सा करेंगे